Yeah. Thank you. touch your hair. I see the traces everywhere. This house of ours we used to share. My dream has turned to nightmares. I sleep no more, I dream no more. There's nothing here to wake up for. I talk no more, I sing no more. Don't function like I did before. Because she doesn't live here anymore. She hardly calls at all. Thank you.
Thank you. the shade. Slowly send your palms away. A fine line will set you apart. Swallow my name, swallowing down. Sing me a song. Shoot the breeze, shake my hand across the fire. A quiet stand. Sing me a song.
Yeah. clear as for the winter, when the snows fall 100 feet deep. Clear as for the long night, when the sun hides for years, and children are born and live and die, all in darkness. That is the time for fear, my little lord, when the white walkers move through the woods. Thousands of years ago, there came a knight that lasted a generation. Kings froze to death in their castles, same as the shepherds in the woods. And women smothered their babies rather than see them starve, and wept and felt the tears freeze on their cheeks. In that darkness, the white walkers came for the first time. They swept through cities and kingdoms, riding their dead horses, hunting with their packs of pale spiders, big as owls. So is this the sort of story that you like?
Thank you. Thank you. The world is a college of corporations. Corporations. Inexorably determined by the immutable bylaws of business. The world is a business.
There's just punishment.
What did I say? What were my words to you?
Thank you. what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?